Hello, this is Dweevus. We are back. Hope everybody's doing okay out there. Don't mean to date this video or anything, but the world is falling apart outside my door, which means it's even a better time now to stay indoors and play video games. I fixed my audio problem, so we're gonna bump this up just a little bit there. We're gonna take this down just a little bit. There we go. Alright. Where are we at with this stuff? I'm at 7. I should be able to upgrade something here. Which one? I've been using this. Let's see. Close range fire spreading device. Changes your standard flavor into a fire lance and shoots a straight stream of fire. Kinda already have this with my shotgun, right? So we're gonna go with that one. Right? Should we, or should I do this? Man. What do we got here? Fires a huge ballistic missile capable of penetrating multiple enemies. Gives you the ability to rapidly fire 3 bolts. A huge ballistic missile, huh? I don't know. I almost never use that, so let's go ahead and use this. It's gonna upgrade it to the ballistic missile, huh? Yes. Perfect. Have a look-see here. That is interesting. Oh, and I can still pick it up. Alright. Anything over here? Nothing, nothing. Okay. We have a new place to go to. Industrial. Really? The treasury? Didn't I? Oh, okay. There we go. The blocks. 2 stages. Okay. Here we go. New environment. A real reason to get set. Silent streets. Oh, it sounds very industrial. I'm gonna keep this out because I want to use it on something. Getting a real Duke Nukem vibe here. Alright. That worked out. I already got myself a secret. Where's this take? Are those supposed to explode? I don't know. Nothing else really up here. A lot of close range stuff going on right now. I don't even know where I am. Bad guys over there. We'll go out there in a little bit. There's more places in here for me to look at. where I came through. It's where I came through. And they're all leading to the same place. Here they come. Right now, right? I'll look at this room. I like that one. Thank you. Whoa, what is that? Oh my God. Okay. Well, that was pretty terrible. Alright. Do shotgun for up close here. Sucker off again. I don't see anybody this time. Oh, I picked up the card last time. That's what it was. Secret in here. No? Okay. We're gonna go out here and place this to be prepared for these guys this time. Guy. Oof. here. Got that. Got that. We're missing one card. Summoner spell. Secret. Okay. Just put me. Oh, okay. All right. Oof. I don't think there was anything else, right? There probably is. Oh, hey, I'm wanted. That's a truck. This is a trash truck, it looks like. Okay. Yeah, I know where you go. I know where you go. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's see what this does. Oh, jeez. Okay. Two of three secrets. Ah, not too bad. Any key to continue? The Prefecture of Pain. Great. Peace through violence. I mean, seriously. Like, looking at what's happening right now in the world. Oh boy. Or I should say, in the country. I don't have that key. Alright, let's see what we got here. Unusual. Purple door, blue door. Go, gun, go. Got him. All right. Okay. Just leave that up here. Seriously, like, that's one of the best upgrades ever. Like, I could just leave it there in case shit comes out of nowhere and tries to kill me. Alright, let's try it in here. Okay. Oh, a new gun! A new gun! How does one get in there? Right here? I don't think there's a way for me to get in there like that. What is that? Okay. Maybe over here somewhere? There we go. Ooh, new gun. It's a rocket launcher. Okay. Guess we'll use the pistol still. I like the tank. Oh wait, can I get up there? What is up on top of there? Huh. No way to get in there yet. Oh, those are all the bolts I shot. Oh, it took me over here. Such a weird secret. Okay. Oh boy. Let's bust this guy out. Did. What's over here? Nothing. Over here? That gun is not doing me any favors right now. Secrets. There we go. Take all of you. Keep looking for secrets. Okay. Key card. It's gonna be out here waiting for me. Anything? No? Take this with me. Oh. Okay. Run and gun, man. Run and gun. Okay. here. No, okay. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Okay. Should have let that gun out after all. How do I get over there to get that? Okay, where else is there health at? Health. I need health. Anything in here? That's where I just came from. Health is very rare here. Okay, here we go. Got some health there and an unlock point. I like it. An interesting graphical glitch right there, huh? We're done. Whew. 3 of 3! I got all the secrets! Oh my god, it's amazing. Ah, alright. Cool. Yeah, I like it. I like it. It's kind of monotone, right? It's all gray and industrial. That's what it is, but I think it feels fine since we already went through all those other distinct areas before that. Like, if the whole game looked like that, it would be pretty monotonous, but I think it's fine. I like the enemies, the robots and everything is a nice change of pace. Yeah, good stuff. Alright, thank you all for joining me, and then until next time, take it easy and stay safe.